the next day.
It looks like one Spritelings are still out there. They probably won't fare very well against the Never if I leave them.
Stand 30 blink toward all wayward Spritelings in this area back to the word. Save and rest. Save and rest.
Thank you. my dear lord, the smell. What have I agreed to?
Sounds like that's the last of the oysters. Let's get back to Calf before they change their mind.
That smell is incredible. Sincerely foul. Okay. Let's get this over with. I'd retreat to distance if I were you. This is going to be unpleasant.
Whoa!
Is that a disco ball?
Oh, gorgeous. It's so shiny. Look at how it simply erupts light.
It's covered in puke. Your puke.
Also, didn't it straight up poison you?
I suppose this is true. Well, now I'm left feeling nearly lacrimose. I implore you to discard of this foul thing. Though, I do feel less wretched. My mood has improved as well, I must say. I suppose I've you two to thank. I'm sure you're both so pleased.
Actually, yeah.
Well, congratulations then. I suppose I do owe you gratitude. And look, the storm is shaded now, the flood's receding. You should be able to advance further into where it clearly doesn't want you to go. I'd ask you to hold reverence in that place, if you would.
No sweat.
Please return in a day's time, I have a proposition for you. Thank you. Now, my mood may have improved, but I must ask you to leave. My alimentary canal requires respite.
Museum delivery received. Thank you. It'll be ready for display the next time you visit me in the Grove. There is still room in Grove Trove for more, so keep the relics coming.
Well, if it isn't the savior of Crystal Fall Post.
Finally seen the light, have you?
Please, you're smarter than that. You should know sarcasm when you hear it.
Oh, don't worry. I'm just choosing to pretend that you aren't a giant jerk.
Careful now. I'm glad you braved a return. I've given it some introspection and have decided you are quite useful.
Thanks, I guess.
In addition to my continued generosity with regards to no eating you, I would like to begin a bartering relationship. If you have any items you're thinking about getting rid of, I may be willing to take them off your hands. If they are worthy of my hoard, who knows, perhaps I even have a few things of my own that I'm tired of. What say you? Speak quickly, before I change my mind. Good. It is settled then. Now, if you please, no more talking. Shrill human voices are so bothersome.
Old compass, it must be busted, because it just spins seemingly of its own free will, and almost definitely never north. Perhaps a veteran cartographer could decipher its meaning, but otherwise not of much use.
Museum delivery received. Thank you, it'll be ready for display the next time you visit me in the Grove. There is still room in Grove Trove for more, so keep the relics coming.
Same address. Got Hardroot 1 Day Stricken, the primordial Hardroot 3, rumored to be the first tree from which all other trees on Earth were seeded. The one has powerful abilities such as manipulating nature, revivifying dead trees, and growing new limbs. One of the lost green shield artifacts.
We found one.
Nice. Only two more to go.
Children, excellent work collecting one of the artifacts. Bravo, and the amateur to the development here in the Grove. Would you please return? Unfortunately, you have to come in from the front gate. This is part of what we will discuss, but the warp pack here is currently out of service.
Well, that doesn't sound great. Guess we'll have to trek back on foot.
We can probably at least warp closer first, right? Maybe it's only the Grove pod that's not working.
Thank you.